Well, we begin with breaking news this morning. A stunning reversal by prosecutors in Chicago. The state is dropping all charges against Empire actor Jussie Smollett. He was charged with disorderly conduct, accused of staging an attack, and claiming he was the victim of a hate crime. It's still unclear why all the charges were dropped against Smollett. Smollett's spokesperson says his record will be fully expunged.